चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम बैक टू ग्रेड 5 कंप्यूटर डिजिटल लर्निंग प्लेटफॉर्म। चिल्ड्रन, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू विद द चैप्टर नंबर 1, एवोल्यूशन ऑफ कंप्यूटर्स। आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस ऑन द टॉपिक अर्ली आईटी इन्वेंटर्स। लेट अस अंडरस्टैंड लर्निंग आउटकम ऑफ टुडेस क्लास। वी आर लर्निंग टू नो एंड डिस्क्राइब अबाउट अर्ली आईटी इन्वेंटर्स। चिल्ड्रन, बी रेडी विद कंप्यूटर टेक्स्ट बुक, curriculum worksheet number 1, pencil and an eraser. Let us move to the topic early IT inventors. Charles Babbage, a British mathematician, is considered as the father of computing. He invented a working model of mechanical computer called the difference engine in 1822 and the analytical engine in 1833. Lady Ada Lovelace. Lady Augusta Ada Lovelace was an English mathematician and writer, chiefly known for her work on Charles Babbage's analytical engine. She is considered as the first programmer who suggested binary data storage, 0 and 1, instead of decimal number system. George Boole was an English mathematician. He solved mathematical problems by reducing them to a series of positive or negative answered questions and linked them with a binary system. It resulted in 1 for positive answers and 0 for negative answers. This system, known as the Boolean logic, became the fundamental principle for the design of computer circuits. Children, hope you understood about George Boole. Dr. Hermann Hollerith. Hermann Hollerith, an American statistician, invented a machine called tabulating machine. It was capable of reading data, processing it, and giving the desired output. Howard Aiken. Howard Aiken was the primary engineer in IBM who developed the first automatic sequence controlled calculator, the Mark I, in 1944. John von Neumann. A modern type computer came into existence with John von Neumann's development of software written in binary code. Von Neumann initiated the practice of storing data and instruction in binary code in the computer's memory. He also initiated the use of memory to store data as well as program. Children, hope you understood about early IT inventors. To make it more clear, let us learn through mind map. Early IT inventors. Howard Aiken. Primary engineer in IBM. Mark I was the first automatic sequence controlled calculator. Charles Babbage, a British mathematician, considered as the father of computing. Augusta Ada Lovelace, an English mathematician and writer, first programmer, suggested the use of binary data storage. John von Neumann, software written in binary code, initiated memory to store data as well as programs. George Boole was an English mathematician, introduced Boolean logic, became the fundamental principle for the design of computer circuits. Dr. Hermann Hollerith, an American statistician, invented tabulating machine. Children, hope you understood about early IT inventors. Let us solve one activity based on this topic. And it is given in curriculum worksheet number 1, activity number 2. Who am I? Instruction. Now let's recall and write the points of early IT inventors in the given box. Children, Here we have four IT inventors with a box. You have to write about their information with the invention. One I have done for your reference. Dr. Hammond Hollerith. I am an American statistician and invented tabulating machine. In this machine used punched cards to input and store data in my machine, that is tabulating machine. The remaining three you will write it on your own. Children, it is time to end our session. Home play. Complete the curriculum worksheet 1, page number 1, 2, 3. And write short notes on Abacus and Charles Babbage in your computer notebook. Refer computer textbook, chapter number 1, page number 6 and 7. Thank you.